YouTube, welcome back to the channel.
Wait.
Before you go, please make sure that you follow the channel, like the video, drop a comment, and ring the bell icon. All the YouTube buzzwords. We are back for another week of Epic Free, because Epic released another game for free. This one is called Duskers. And the little that I know about it is that apparently it's a game where you're like alone in the universe and you have to figure out what the hell happened. So we're going to dive in. If you dig the content that you've been finding on the YouTube page and you want to be a part of it while it's being made live, just like this video, check out my Twitch, twitch.tv/shredcase. So I'm going to go ahead and launch it. I haven't set up anything like graphics yet, so bear with me for a quick second while I figure out what the hell it's saying it wants me to do. Oh, we're definitely going with fantastic graphics. Come on now. Where's my, I'm blind to the bat. There it is, 1440. Let's go. No, not windowed. Oops. Okay, cool. Like I said, I haven't set any of this up yet. Holy crap, it just jumped right into the game. You love to see it. Oh, wow. What in the hell? Well, first let's... Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot. This is like a keyboard-only game. Man, they really like went straight DOS mode. That's kind of cool. We'll turn down the master volume a little bit. Oh, I can go into like... Oh, cool. All right. Interesting. What? We're just going to go with default because I have no idea what's going on there. Fancy. Oh, that's cool. You can actually change it to where, like, for someone who's like hard of seeing, like your boy, you can actually change it to where it makes the font and stuff easier to read. That's cool. All right, I think we're good. Drone operator training. Now, let's just jump into play a game. Oh, never mind. We strongly recommend that you take the drone operator training. If this is your first time piloting, would you like to launch the training simulation? Well, I guess we might as well, all right? Let's jump on into it. Let's see what we get. Holy shit. What is happening right here? Okay. Wally. Oh, that's like your... This is like old school Doom map. The derelict ship is unexplored. Docking bay. Type. Wait. Begin. Oh, wait. Okay. You can save. Cool. Currently, okay, yeah, I thought we did that already. Open A1. Oh, because I typed AL. I'm an idiot. Rensler, what up, my dude? We are checking out Epic's free game this week. This one is called Duskers. Apparently, basically everybody's dead, and you got to figure out what the hell happened. So... It goes well, man. It goes really well. It's a good night. I guess we're going through this this here airlock. Oops, I hit that guy. A power inlet. Drone 2 has a generator in its list of upgrades. Upper left corner. Okay, so I've got a generator with this one. Gotcha. Okay, cool. Type generator. Man, this is like straight up for the love of anybody that played like DOS type games. Okay, I gotta go back to schematic view. Okay. Newly powered doors. Never open doors to unknown rooms. Notice D4 is open. Type. Oh my god. Holy crap. Oh look, it actually autofills some of it for you. That's kind of sick, because I would imagine that like going through training and stuff, it would be really difficult to remember all of these commands, especially on like your earlier playthroughs. If you played this game a few times, you'd probably get the gist of it a lot quicker. But as I was typing in navigate, it autofills some of the words so you can remember that that's like a command you can use. So that's kind of sick. So navigate is obviously like just opening the command of move unit, right? One is my drone, of which I have two. So drone one. And room three is the big room below me. So we do that. Oh, wait. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, you can't move this guy anymore. So press one to switch back to this guy. All right. Cool. I see what's going on now. View. We did that already? Oh, wait. Fuel access point. Okay. Oh, so type gather. All right, cool. Did it automatically? It did. See, this is what I actually like this. So I type GA and it automatically fills. So if I press just like enter, it automatically types in the whole command. That's kind of good. It's good to know. Okay, so let's see if room four is safe. Drone one is a motion sensor. Switch to the schematic view and type motion. Sensor activated R4. Okay, the red indicator in room four means badness is in there. All right. First, pilot drone one back to room two. All right. Badness is in there, y'all. Oh, wait. Okay, so schematic view, motion. Okay, so badness is still in there. Type D4 to close D4. So I can only open like one door at a time. Okay. D5. Oh boy. Nailed it. I don't want to know what the hell is in there. Like, I kind of want to like open the door though and see exactly what's gonna get me. But I wonder if they're gonna introduce my ability to see that. I mean, they got it right. You got to know what's gonna happen. The curiosity is piqued. Now it's safe to open door two and explore room four. So, door two. I almost typed door four. I would have died. All right. So back to this view. Use the motion sensor to see if the room's safe. Okay. It's safe to open door three and explore the room on the other side. Cool. Well, I guess let's... I have to... Oh, I can open it. I didn't have to close the door behind me, but I guess I had to in order to, like, herd them in one direction so they didn't just, like, run at me and swallow my soul. A destroyed drone! Drive up to it and type the command swap to loot its upgrades. Okay, so swap. Oh, I can just take it though. That's cool. So cool. Love that. And then escape to close. Cool. Switch back to schematic view. Schematic. Your boy was about to say that. Super goofy. Looks like there's more ship to explore. Why is that what he said? Oh, there's no more ship to explore. Okay, I read that wrong. Jesus. To leave, let's try a simple navigate command to simultaneously send both drones one and two back to the docking bay. Okay, so first, help navigate. Okay. Navigate one. What is it? How can I, like, how do I? Oh, no, no, no. Hang on. Wait. How do I, like, oh, there we go. Shift. Cool. Is there a way to, like, make this bigger so I can actually, like, oh, there we go. Look at that. That's a little better. I still don't think that's max enough, but that's all right. We'll get over it. All right, so I need to get one, the one that I'm currently piloting, back to R1, right? Or R14. Which one's R14? Wait, how does that work? Oh, that's weird. Docking bay is R1. Sure, okay. So navigate 1, 2, R1. Oh, I guess the doors stay open, but you can't, like, control any doors if you don't have the one, like, sitting as a generator. Okay. Last thing, you can use help to browse commands and help command for help on a particular command. Okay, so, like, help exit, right? End mission, return all drones, and docking exit. Okay, warning, any drones outside of docking will be left behind. Oh, boy. So, exit. That's the whole tutorial. All right, cool. Well, let's try this thing out, shall we? Let's jump in and see just how far this thing can go. Figure we got to give it a fair shake, right? And then I got to give my thoughts on it, right? Yeah. Oh, boy. System diagnostics fail. Oh, boy. We only have 6 days of fuel. That's fun. Well, yes. 4 vessels. None of them responded, of course. Initiate manual contact with vessels. Acquire necessary resources for travel. Okay. Rensler, my dude, how are you doing? You asked me, and then I said how I was doing. I forgot to ask you back. How was your night, my dude? Did you play D&D? Okay, externally modified log detected. Sure. Gather intel logs from derelict spacecraft. Okay. Search for survivors. Okay. Initiate a reset. Does that mean where you just, like, flame the ship and leave? You know, what are we doing here? Whoa, dude. Oh, is that, like, how many days it would take to get there? Let's jumps too. What do we got here? Okay, so propulsion. We got 6 out of 6 propulsion. And I think it would, like, we're here. Getting here would take 2. I'm assuming. And we can only do 6 at a time. So if there was anything that was, like, further away, we would not be able to get there. Okay. So, first of all, which one is, like, the 2, 4, and then it would be 6 total. Even if I don't find fuel, I can hit all 3. Whereas if I start by going to the furthest one away, if I don't find any fuel there and then go here and don't find any fuel, I wouldn't be able to get here. So, this is clearly how we're going to do it. But first, we're going to board. So, let's see what we got. Wait, these are the boarding drones. They're already ready to go. Okay. Orson, Mouse, and Aaron. All right, well, cool. They don't have... Oh, wait, this one's got... Gather, generator, and tow and interface. So I can use this one to, like, collect things. or like interface with the ship if necessary. Press enter to board derelict spaceship. All right, here we go. Prisoner transport. Yo, what? Are the prisoners the badness? What an interesting name for like the unseen enemy. Scanning inconclusive. Infestation types detected. There's a number for those, as in there can be more than one? Age 23. Okay. Never mind. I'm done trying to say that word. All right. Every communication in the archive was corrupted. Okay. So I need to select one and then type in motion. I mean, I have to be able to get in like at least a little bit, right? What did tab do? Oh, I just tried. Changes your view type. Oh, no, I see now. Okay. So, mouse, for some reason, sees things with a different color. That's interesting. Okay. I don't know what that means yet. I assume we'll find out eventually. So, it doesn't look like there's anything in this room that I can, like, interface with. Open A1. Recommended command generator. Recommended command gather. This homie here can gather, so we're gonna scrap acquired. Cool. All right. I should probably close this before I like kick on the power and then door not powered. Okay. So now we know. Before I move. Oh, wait. Oh, my bad. Whoops. Okay. So we type in motion. So far, it seems like everything around me is okay. At least according to the scan. God, I get such strong vibes of like a bunch of different games that I used to play on like browsers and stuff that were like, you know, text-based and stuff. So this is like, oh my God, just bringing back so many memories. So here, if I send this homie, can 3 tow this guy into the airlock? Recommended command info. Whoa. That was weird. I think it's supposed to do that. Cannot use tow on destroyed drone, only disabled drones. Okay. So that's what tow is for. Gotcha. Okay. We're learning, y'all. Slowly but surely. But I can do swap. Drops a probe which will explore rooms. Okay. Probe, eh? He's got, like, so 2's got to stay on the generator. I wonder, can you, like, switch? No, number pad doesn't do it, so. Yo! How is it going, my dude? How have things been? You know how we're doing this week? This is, you know, the epic free episode. So, I was just talking about how this reminds me of, like, old text-based browser games I used to play as a kid. Here's the thing. So if I type in motion again, right? How many times can I do that? Oh, I can do it like 50 times. Ah, okay. So each time I move, it stops the sensor. Oh, ran into the homie there. Now, I'm very sure that... holy crap, really? There's nothing here? Well, this is a relatively easy run, yeah? This is a gather spot, I believe. Nailed it. Hey, another one. Let's go. Oh. So we're going to need to power this spot as well. But I actually don't know what's going to happen if I do. So, real quick. Oh, well, what is this spot? Info, right? Oh, fuel. Use gas. Oh, okay. Never mind. I see what I did wrong. Sorry, y'all. This is just like when I play Resident Evil and I like skip steps and don't like, you know, check everything out, if you will. Generator. Cool. Fantastic. Just made my best game in Axe League. Let's go. This is fun. Like, I'll be honest with you. Like, for me, it's like a nostalgia trip a little bit. You know, just based off of like how games used to be. No fuel gathered? What the shit? Yeah, this reminds me of, like I said, a lot of stuff that I used to play back in the days. But that's what makes it fun, you know? Like, I actually kind of dig some of these games they've been putting out. Because at least it's cool that, like, companies or game developers are still trying to put this kind of stuff together. Because I think that there is something to be said for these types of games. To exit, return, all drones. R1. Navigate. 2, 3, R1. Navigate all. Let's go. I missed that, apparently, last time. Just made your best game, though, eh? Do tell. Give me some more info. Is it like a points-based thing? Objectives. Initiate a reset. Okay. So we want to board this one. Okay. I think we're ready to go. Like, there's not a whole lot else I can do. I could potentially... I can swap, right? Like, oh, yeah, okay. And then I can put it in inventory. Okay. Because I was thinking about moving, yeah, I don't know. I almost feel like the one with the least amount of HP should maybe be the generator, given the fact that it's not going anywhere, but I also haven't necessarily run into every potential thing that can happen. So I think we're just going to roll with it as is. Everything was corrupted here as well. You'll love to see it. Infestation types detected, 1. Okay, so that means we're going to have to be a little more careful. We have like a slight idea of the map here, eh? So I have to go over to 1. Type in motion. I guess we knew that. Threw a 55 with 6 perfect bullseyes. 3 bullseyes and a 4. Sick, dude. I've done axe throwing 1 time, and it was a lot of fun. But I can definitely remember it being... Oh, I think I might be going too far now. We might need to be careful. Now, we have no guarantees that R4 is actually okay. And it may be a type of thing where, like, if I get too close to the room, maybe I'll get rushed. So we want to be a little careful about that. Let me see where I'm at here. Let's go up. I want to make sure that I can scan as many as possible. Scrap acquired. Let's get it. Okay, so motion. Okay. So why is that room white, though? I'm not sure what's going on with that right there. First, I'm gonna search R5. So we're gonna scope that room out, and then I know, according to the scan, that there's 1 infestation. I'm assuming infestation means this red thing that's losing its fucking mind here. Excuse me. So we are going to also open D3. So first I'm going to open D4. Then I'm going to actually send ship 3 over there. Oh, wait. I need to be real careful. Okay. D6 might actually be open. Now, what does a yellow door mean? What is A2? A1, A2. All the other ones are D. I haven't quite figured out all the inner workings of this game yet, so. Which I think is fair. I mean, you know, we don't really know everything that's going on. So I am going to, however, open another door, because this one was originally open anyway. So we're going to send 1 on a. Oh boy. Another generator, huh? Okay, we got that. So we can't open that until this generator is powered. And maybe the same thing goes for like A2. What I'm worried about is if I go to open that door, will that will it automatically open any other doors? Because like I feel like that would be one way to like really make things more difficult for this game, is like by powering certain generators, it'll like auto open other doors. So let's see what happens when I type A2. Door not powered. Yeah, okay, so that is the problem. Use. Oh, that's interesting. So I can change what room I'm docked at. Or what thing I'm docked at. That's weird. Help dock. So the specified airlock. Airlock doors appear yellow on schematic. Try. Oh, cool. Gather all would have done that too. Okay, so the all is a command that I can use more often. That's cool. So we're going to hit... navigate to... R4. Okay, and then can I put, okay, let's just go over here. Generator. Interesting. Okay. Oh. Can I gather any more fuel? Hang on, they still show the fuel icon on the map over here. So. Okay, there apparently was more to gather. Done gathering fuel. Okay, so now that should be done, right? So if we type D3, it closes the door. Now we need to hit... Oh, no. Okay, I'm starting to understand now. So, let's go ahead and switch ships, because, like, or switch docks. So our way out is secured. Now, what is that icon on the... Ah, yeah, okay. Cool, so I'll automatically go over there and gather. Sweet. All right. I gotta try to plan this out. So when I'm powering the generator here, I have control over certain doors. I might need to go to navigate. Oh, shit. Navigate. Damn it. To R3. Generator. See if it'll automatically power. It does. Okay. So we want to close D4. Now we open D5. And then we do motion. So then we close D5. Open D7. Cool. And then we should probably navigate to R1. Oh, wait. Okay. So D9. Cool. Okay. I think we're good. I think. Sorry, y'all. This is my first time trying this stuff. I'm still working it out. Info. I can tow this one. Okay, cool. So we want Aaron. T towing drone Luke. So navigate R3R1. Cool. Gather up. Is that everything? I think we're good. Oh, Lord. Listen. I need you to make room. Woo, we made it. Okay, so we added a new drone. We got Sonic, which I don't know what it does. I imagine it's something along the lines of do 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 do. Okay, that's enough. All right, here's what I'm going to do, y'all. We're going to finish out this particular scenario, and then I'm going to put a wrap on it. So let's go ahead and let's see what the next two have to say for themselves. Use scrap to modify or repair equipment drone. So M from the modifications menu. So if I hit enter. Oh, okay. So repair HP by 10 is one scrap. Oh, you can actually bolster their abilities by using scrap. That's interesting. That's cool. Or you can turn them into scrap. Okay, cool. So, yeah, I guess let's go ahead and do this one. And then, let's go ahead and E for execute. Now it's all healed up. Now we got four drones. Let's go. You can create another drone? Oh, you can create an ability. Okay, never mind. Cool. All right. So that's done. Let's go ahead and travel here. Board. We gotta put this homie on the fleet. How do I do that? No, don't do that. Nailed it. Okay, now the only thing I want to do real quick is I'm going to spread out and put the probe with one of the other. Activate a sonic pulse that repels organic threats. Wicked. So apparently that guy's going to be useful if I run into a situation where there's a room or something where I can't stop, you know, I can't like route the badness, as they called them earlier. All right, so here we go. So all communication was corrupted again. All right, cool. Well, again, only dormant drone found in room 2. Okay. I'm gonna have to make sure I save some of the scrap for, replenishing that. Okay, so A1 safe to open. Oh, we already found the generator. Interface. Oh, that's oh shit. I guess I need to be careful. I keep running into situations where there's doors that are already open. So before I'm like making my life a living hell, you know? Let's do motion. Okay. Now, I imagine I'm going to have to power the generator before I can do the interface. So let's go ahead and scope out R4 real quick. Whoa, wait. R2 had a yellow thing, right? I don't want to waste another motion on that just yet. Oof. All right, who all can do interfaces 3? Okay, so interface is not powered. Okay, I was right. So 2. I don't know what that means, though. Oh, ship scan. Okay. Wicked. So there's an item in R5 here, right next to us. That's also where the organic thing was. New items found. Okay. Then there was also... Activates, deactivates powered ship defenses. Survey. Okay, so survey.
Bruh.
There we go. Oh, yeah? What's up, Matt? How you doing, man? I'm going to have to find a generator to control closing D6, because I'm sure I'm going to have to do that somehow. Bruh. And then there is defense. Oh, hey, I wonder if that means it's like killed one enemy. Okay, so type in defense again. All right, now it's off, right? I think. I tried to duel you earlier, Mr. Potter. You missed it. An 8:30 p.m. stream.
Holy shit.
Listen, man, it's 9:30 now. What are you talking about? I mean, I have been live for about an hour, so yeah, you're about right. Okay, so I might as well just, like, hang on real quick. Wait. Oh, here we go. We killed the thing, right? So we open D5. What is it? Info? Gather all. Oh, you're dueling me now? Hang on, I got you. It didn't work because it automatically put in a space. Haha, yatta! Let's go. Surprise, Pikachu. All right, now, if I remember correctly, there was something yellow. Yeah, what does yellow mean? That can't be good, right? Well, here's what we're going to do. Oh. Shit. Let's hit... Oh, wait. Before I do all this, let me... So it's like temporarily active? Oh no, dude. Actually, sorry, let me close this door back. All right. We're going to open this. Navigate 4 to R4. That's all right. I got you, homie. Now, this thing has the ability to repulse enemies. So we're going to open, we're going to close this door because I don't know what I'm going to run into. That's another generator. Okay, good. That door's already closed. Thank God. Okay. Clearly that. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, check this out. Check this out. Now, there was something yellow earlier, right? So if I type in motion again. I don't know what's about to happen. I don't understand what yellow means. So let's go find out, shall we? Destroy drone. Oh, and he can't do anything with it either. Oh, wait. I think I fucked up. Okay, now we're good. Oh my god, I'm such an idiot. Okay, I think we're good now. Wait, how do you take stuff from it? Info. Swap, that's what it was. Mine. Oh, interesting. Okay. All right. I've only got 39 charges of motion left. Now I can open D7 apparently with my current power setup. So here's what I might need to do, because there was something moving in R7, right? So I can close D10, right? Navigate 4 to R3. We need to open D4. Close D5, close D8. Okay, so now I can navigate 2 to R6. Type generator. Close D6 real quick. Type motion. All right, so D2. Because there was something. There it is. Nailed it. Navigate to back to R3. I have to power this one in order to power the terminal. Generator. And then, what was the console command earlier? Defense. That was the other one. Interface. Nailed it. All right, now I should be able to open D5. Oh, I hit the wrong thing. D5. D8. D7. What the shit was that?
I'm back, bitches!
Oh my god, dude. Holy shit. I thought something was like coming after me. I was like, what the fuck? Nailed it. Nailed it. All right, and then I think we can just hit navigate. See, they're still showing. I guess I just kind of show you everything that you've run into, but I did search that thing, right? I swapped. There's no other way to like salvage anything from it. So navigate all R1. And then exit all. Nailed it. You gotta love it. Is this a text game? Yeah, it's very much like a old school browser based text games, but this one obviously has like a visual component to it. But yeah, you do a lot of typing in order to like activate your different abilities that each one of your drones has. So I can go to F, travel to it. So we're gonna go ahead and finish this up and see what happens. Last one. Let's see what they got, yeah? Oh, wait. Entered a board derelict. Okay. Dormant drone. Okay. Infestation types detected 1. Okay. We don't know if that necessarily means only one enemy, though. Commercial goods, commercial shipments, everything was corrupted again. Okay, so everything was corrupted here. I don't understand how the probe works, if I'm being honest with you. Maybe we should try that here on this one. This is the last one, right? So just to give a full overview of the game, we'll do a... We'll use that ability also. Okay. D15 is open. D10 is closed. There's a generator. D9 is closed already. Okay. Uh I didn't find a terminal yet. Oh, thank God. Okay, so there's multiple generators already. Alright, real quick. We know we've got a room over here to D9. I'm gonna have to use motion multiple times. So let's go ahead and navigate 2 to R3. Navigate 1 to R4. I'm gonna use motion over there. Let's see what happens if I power this generator. Okay. Interesting. Let's go ahead and do motion from here. Okay, so R6 is definitely where this douchebag is. Tell you what, let's move. Let's see if I can move it now. If R6 turns green, we know it moved. It moved. We're good. Why is R4 yellow again? What does that mean exactly? I don't like it, y'all. I don't like it at all. Okay. So, interface, the one that can do that is 3, so navigate. Navigate 3 to R, not 4, R6. Oh, weird. What? Oh, because I did it from the actual, like, in-game. So, when you're in schematic view, you can access everyone's abilities, no matter which one you technically have selected, right? But if you are in this mode, which is drone mode, then you can only use the ability of the one that you're currently selected on. So that makes sense. But in this case, we're just going to go ahead and back out like this so I can automatically see what happens. Ship scan. Go ahead and do that. So the only way we're going to be able to get...
Hey, Brad. Fuck you.
Oh, yeah. Wait. What is that? That's item, right? I think that's what that means. So we know that R3 error scanning. Huh? Weird. Okay. Well, volume up. You tell me that so that way I would hear it come out, or are you just not able to hear this game as well? To be honest with you, this game is mostly just...
Diabetes.
All right. The man asks for it. The man gets it. Hey, not the best, but not as bad as some of the other times. It's 265 right now, but it's on a slightly downward trend. We're just going to aid it a little bit. Okay. All right. So, I know that the thing that I, like, try to move, excuse me, from room to room... is currently in R5, so we hit defense. R5 was killed. So now I can open that room from here. And then we're going to go ahead and send this guy. He's closer, so I might as well just go take a look real quick, right? Ship upgrade info, gather. So the only I can only no gather upgrade. Okay, yeah. So the only reason why that worked, I'm realizing, is because when I went to herd the enemy from this room, it must have been right here. If it would have been on the other side over there where I couldn't really get through, I don't know if they would have actually worked out. The full fuck you effect. I heard it. It's loud as hell for me. Here's the issue. I don't want to waste another motion on... I already saw that R2 is okay. So I think I can actually open D12 and not run into any issues. But let's send one on a mission to gather all. One, you can't do it that way. Okay. God damn it. Okay. Well, you know what? One is just an idiot. There you go. Don't worry. I'll help you out, bud. We're good. I got you. Man. Okay. That's it. I'm doing it. Listen, as cool as text-based games are, they could have put a little more effort into pathing, you know? Pathing would have been real cool. What do you mean there's nothing to gather? This one requires tow? Oh, interesting. Okay. So, wait. Who's got... I think it's three, right? Yeah. That works, right? Now I can technically dock my ship at A2. A2, Brutus? A2. But I don't know if that's a good idea or not. One is currently in the position that I could... Hang on. Let's do it like this. We're gonna... I gotta tow Haley here. Okay. Everything else seems okay here. So here's what we're gonna do. Dock A2 and automatically pulls the squad over there. So now we open A2. Nice. Got it. Love to see that. Let's go ahead and go with 3. First, I gotta move this guy out of the way. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Okay. Now, real quick, let's take a look at the map. I don't know. I'm probably going to run into another enemy type, right? So what I'm thinking is I want to be able to shove the enemy in the direction of the turret. And in order to do that, I need to essentially cut off like all the routes to get there. I tell you what. How do I want to handle this? I don't know. D4 looks okay. The only way I can power D4 is if I go to R4. So let's go ahead and navigate 2 to R4. There is a third dock. Let's go ahead and open D4 real quick. Actually, you know what? I don't want to move one yet. I would rather keep one where it's at. Well, I want to do that, but... Let's, open D5 to try to herd any enemies out into the scannable room R9. Into the scannable room R9. Oh, okay, so I would have to close D4 again. And then open D5 is what they're saying, right? Now, there is an item in there I would want to get. Oh, okay, so yellow just means that I'm having trouble scanning that room. Okay, so what I could do now... Shit. What a pain in the ass. Well, we know there's an enemy in there, so I think now it's safe to open D13. Oh, wait. Oops. Wrong one. Okay, so there's nothing to actually to get in here. Oh no, I keep doing that. I thought I went to this guy. Definitely salvage worth grabbing. So, what I could do now, right, is... Yeah. We changed docks. I'm going to navigate... 1-4 to R7. Dock at A3. Close D13. Close D6. Oh, I guess I don't have to. We're going to open D4. We're gonna navigate. Oh, no, hang on. Gather all. Oh, damn it. Why you gotta be in the way, y'all? Why you gotta be in the way? They're tripping over each other all the damn time. If I beat you, Matt.
I'm in first. Uh-oh. It moved back in this direction. That was close. D5. Okay, so it's just like running around. Let me make sure. Oh, thank God. I just realized that I had left that potentially open. Okay, anyway, we're going to gather up this last bit of scraps. And y'all, that is going to be the mission. I need to open up D14. Open up A3. All aboard the exit. Let's go. Oh, wow. I got 2 upgrades off that. Sensor and teleport. Sick. And remote power. Okay, cool. Use ship configuration. So let's go ahead and see what this is all about. Oh, I can only carry... That's right. Okay, so you can only use 2 powers at a time. So remote power... Remotely powers a power inlet. Oh, so you can like actually... Wicked. Okay, so instead of having to like move my 1 generator around, I can actually like power up different sections of the ship from just the menu. Okay, cool. Interesting. All objects in the system have been explored. Press 2 or space to view other systems. Oh shit. So this is like where you would have, it takes a jump to get here. Oh, we're in Andromeda. Interesting. Volatile. That doesn't sound good. Quarantine. Yo, that sounds terrible. Horcrux. Junction. Infestation types are 2. Stargate. Oh, shit. There's all kinds of stuff worth checking out. That's interesting. Cool. Oh, whoa. You can actually like zoom all the way out to the universe, but we've got no information on it. Galaxy system. Wow, there's actually a decent amount of stuff in this game. That's cool. All right, y'all. So, I think that's where we're going to go ahead and wrap this particular episode of Epic Free. It's pretty cool. I liked it, actually. Again, I'm a little bit older, so I remember playing text-based games in my browser. So that's definitely what it gave me like the strongest memory of. But yeah, it's fun. I like the idea that you can upgrade your ship or your different drones. You can, you know, obviously there'll be more ship powers that you can use to affect things differently. So different scenarios that you run into. That's kind of cool. So it seems like there's a good bit of depth in there, and it's probably... a great game for anybody that's looking for, you know, just an interesting scenario-based thing. You know, I would say maybe even roguelite. So, very cool. If you dig the content that you've been finding on the YouTube, please make sure you come hang out with us while it's being made live over on Twitch, twitch.tv/shredcase. And I will catch y'all in the next one. Peace.